Yo, I don't own his music. Whatever. But check this out. You know, it's not a easy road I've been on these 6 years. But I'm gonna tell you something. I've seen God's presence. I've seen his doings in my life. I've seen his good works, and he's always been in my life. He's always been a part of my life. I'm so close to him right now, I'm in the spleen. I'm so close to him right now, I'm in the spleen. I'm so close to him right now, I'm in the spleen. I ain't finna let nothing come between me and God. So if God can't be in the presence of you, you can't be in the presence of me. And before you come to me, you gotta go through the Father. Because that's just where I'm at right now in life. I don't need all that around me. I don't want all that in my spirit and in my mind. I don't need all that. God has gave me something that man can't never give me. The world can't give me. A woman can't give me. Nobody can give me but the Lord, the Spirit, the Holy Ghost. Y'all better seek that Holy Ghost, boy. I'm telling you.